It's a war on terror. Of course, that would have to include you.
My sources that I made it the fuck up.